fuck you. How could I not blow? All I do is drop F-bombs. Feel my wrath of attack. Rappers are having a rough time period. Here's a maxi pad. Factually disastrously bad. For the rap, while the masterfully constructing this masterpiece.
Cause I'm beginning to feel like a rap god. Rap god. Rap god.
Kill 'em all.
All my people from the front to the back. The way I'm racing around the track, call me NASCAR. Daring heart of the trailer park, the white trash guard. Deal before General Zod, this planet's Krypton. No Asgard, Asgard. See, true for the blueprint, still be raging, youthfully exuberant. Everybody loves to root for a nuisance. Hit the earth like an asteroid, need nothing but you for the moon sense. MCs get taken to school with this music, cause I use it as a vehicle to bust them. Yeah, I lead a new school for a student. Me, I'm a product of rockin', lockin', surpass Tupacin'. W-A-Q, hey, dot ring, easy, thank you, they got slim. Inspired enough to one day grow, blow up and be in a position to meet one DMC and induct him to the motherfuckin' rockin'
Roll Hall of Fame, even though I walk in the church in person of all of fame. Only Hall of Fame I'll be inducted in is the alcohol of fame on the wall of shame. You fags think it's all a game, till I walk a flock of flames.
Off a blanket, tell me what in the fuck are you thinking?
What am I working on? Everything I have, never asked nobody for shit. Get out my face looking boy.
Basically boy,
you're never gonna be capable of keeping up with the same pace like a boy.
Cause I'm beginning to feel like a rap god. Rap god.
Reloading immediately with these bombs I'm toting. And I should not be woken. I'm the walking dead, but I'm just a talking head, a zombie floating. But I got your mom deep throating. I'm out my ramen noodle. We have nothing in common, poodle. I'm a Doberman. Pinch yourself in the arm and pay homage, pupil. It's me. My honesty's brutal, but it's honestly futile if I don't utilize what I do. Though
for good at least once in a while, so I wanna make sure somewhere in the chicken scratch I scribble and doodle enough rhymes to maybe try to help get some people through tough times. But I gotta keep a few punchlines just in case, cause even you come inside. Rappers are hungry, looking at me like it's lunchtime. I know there was a time where once I was king of the underground, but I still rap like I'm at my Pharaoh munch grind. So I punch rhymes, but sometimes when you come by, I'm here with the skin color of mine. You get too big and it comes trying to censor you like that one line I said on a
school flunk, pill junk, but look at the accolades, the skills blown. Full of myself, but still hungry.
So AJ went straight to the radio station the very next day. Hey Fab, I'ma kill you. Lyrics coming at you with supersonic speed.
JJ Fab.
I am a god.